I feel like I'm in a dystopian situation. COVID-19 has put the world on hold. I feel sorry for the people that have a hard time because they don't have whatever it takes to get through this period. All my concerts have been canceled. My wife Susan and I are self-isolating. I was supposed to go to Russia last week, and we were all set to go. And they ended up canceling the shows in Moscow anyway, just like they did here. So I'm glad I didn't fly over there and not play and then have to fly back. Well, this session that we did yesterday with John Medeski, Billy Martin, and Jesse Murphy at Applehead Studios in Woodstock, New York, we played for an hour, had a jam session. That's going to be streamed. But that's the last risk I'm going to be taking. Because I'm old. It's certainly something I would do. I hadn't thought about it till now. I don't have the equipment. So somebody else would have to come here and do it. And they better have a really good mask. Opportunity to learn music, and it's a wonderful thing to do with your time. And great thing about the computer age, you know, and all this instant information is we can learn about music and access everything. And we can do this from home, and it makes self-isolation easier. And musicians and artists and everybody, we self-isolate all the time to do our thing. So let's take advantage of this opportunity. When you don't have to go to the office, you can practice your guitar all day long. It's a hard time, and let's just try and stay positive, which is the most important thing.